Hi, I'm Tianchang. I will introduce FlexiCubes and explain how to use it for mesh optimization, leveraging the advanced functionalities of the Kaolin Library. FlexiCubes is an isosurface representation designated for gradient-based mesh optimization, where we iteratively optimize for 3D surface mesh by representing it as the isosurface of a scalar field. Essentially, this paradigm allows objectives to be directly evaluated on the extracted surface, while offering the flexibility to optimize over meshes with different topology. In this tutorial, we will reconstruct an unknown mesh using multi-view supervision. We will show you how to use FlexiCubes, DiffRender, and other mesh tools available in the Kaolin library. First, we load the reference mesh and initialize a FlexiCubes object. We will be optimizing its SDF, weight, and deformation to fit the reference mesh. In this example, we are directly applying gradient descent on these parameters, but you can alternatively parameterize them using a network of your choice and optimize the network weights instead. The SDF is randomly initialized. Let's extract the mesh from the initial FlexiCubes grid and visualize it in the interactive viewer of Kaolin. As you can see, the initial mesh topology on the left is very different from the reference on the right. Don't worry, it will converge to the reference in the end. Now let's look at the actual optimization loop. At every iteration, we perform the following steps. We first sample random camera poses to render both reconstructed and ground truth images. We extract the mesh with FlexiCubes and render the extracted mesh to evaluate the reconstruction losses. Let's visualize how the isosurface of FlexiCubes evolved during this optimization. As you can see, it converged smoothly to the reference mesh, successfully recovering all the sharp features. We can also enable the wireframe in the interactive viewer. Note that in the resulting tessellation are generally uniform without sliver triangles. The FlexiCubes functions can also extract the mesh from a fixed sign distance field without optimization, closely resembling the original dual marching cube algorithm. Additionally, providing the gradient information of the SDF can help in recovering sharp features. FlexiCubes is a drop-in replacement that improves the result in a range of applications, including 3D reconstruction from both multi-view images and animated sequences, generative 3D modeling, physics simulation, and topology optimization with respect to mesh energy functions. For detailed information and additional examples, please check out the documentation in Kaolin. You can find this code available in the notebook located on the FlexiCubes GitHub. Thank you for listening.